Okay, there you go. Thank you. Thank you. just because that the vinyl, the 45, the Beatles. What's the price on it?
It's not mine.
The oh, it's yours?
Okay. That guy in the
fly. Over there? I ask him. Thank you. President.
The BB King. I had everything down here.
Okay, thank you. 30 bucks? But it's the original signature?
Yes.
Thank you.
Also, it's -2 and the other side's -1. Those are the first mother stampers. Yeah. So it's original. Yeah, so it's first press record, original inner sleeve, and then it's a misaligned apple. So it's a UK press.
That could sound different, yeah. The re-releases.
Yeah, they usually sound very well. Like, the only difference is just when it's mastered.
Pure gold. Are you there? Sorry.
Just 11 years. I just turned 30, so yeah. Young buck, yeah. We were like, I pretty much had like over 1,000 records of Hendrix and Floyd, and I got rid of all just for Beatles. So, want me to get out of your way, or are you alright? I did, and I actually left with a Paul McCartney and Ringo Starr signed drumhead. Yeah.
Mark, where's the president? I'm sorry. What's the price on that
one? For that one, because it's this one has the original Maharishi lyric sleeve.
Uh-huh.
5/4. It's an EP, so it's two albums. They're on white vinyl.
Okay.
I would have to let it go at least for 120.
120. Yeah. Thank you.
How much is the yesterday and today?
That one, I got the, it's a West Coast, I got the record with it, it's that one, I'll give you $400. So, I mean, for, that's a good field job, a couple of things here, a couple things there, it's a third state. And I have the record and I have the innocent.
What's the price in there?
This one right here is $65.
You have a pure gold.
Yeah. A lot of these stuffs are just kind of hard to find. You really can't find, like, this one here. I mean, this one's a lottery number 544. So they only made, like, I think 2,500.
Uh-huh.
So, but it's on white vinyl.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
We both were there and we transferred to San Luis. Yeah. We both worked at the other one.
I'm right here. I heard my name.
Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me, at the UTSA. I was just about to teach you.
That one, I'll let that go for $45. I don't have it. I saw all my details and all of them left in hand.
Yeah.
Good. You have your geodisc,
uh-huh.
And you have your record with it.
Uh-huh.
All your records, there's 14, and then the book, which is your art book. It's about every album.
Yeah.
And then in the very front, it comes with the authenticity,
uh-huh.
Which is 3,700.
Yeah.
And there's your certificate, limited warranty.
It's beautiful.
So usually I would do about 1,200 on it, but it does have just a little bit of wear on the outside cover. But other than that, it's pretty mint condition. So yeah, I would do. I'm accepting for $1,000.
Okay, let me think about it.
Yes, sir.
It's a good investment, though.
It is.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
Right. out of that thing.
Mr. Matt?
I'll call you first to see you.
That's cool.
Yeah. You don't want to come too early because you know I'm late.
All right, thank you, brother.
Thank you. Y'all be good.
This
goes with that. This is the FM antenna. The AM antenna is attached to it. You can't get it off, but that thing plugs into the back.
How are you, Mr. Matt?
Hello. How are you?
I'm okay. Nice to see you.
Good seeing you.
I'm making a video for YouTube for South America. And I'm sorry if I'm taking your time.
It's taking my time.
It's my pleasure because this is the first record show I'm here in San Antonio.
In 20 years, yeah.
Yeah, we'd like to say something hello to the people from Mexico City, Venezuela, Brazil.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
Muy bien. So this is for Spain too.
Well, they speak Spanish also.
Okay.
Brazil doesn't, though.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well...
that's where my mother was from, actually. I have a lot of family in Brazil.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay,
but
well...
I don't speak a word of Portuguese.
We're talking with Mr. Matt, one of the best record dealers here in San Antonio, Texas. Thank you so much, Matt.
Thank you, sir.
It's my pleasure.
Yeah, I was looking for that live album they had.
Thank you.
Change of pace, huh? From getting out of the store?
Yeah.
Yeah.